Greetings to all my dear respected colleagues. Today I just want to discuss regarding personal memorandas of students. As we all are teaching students virtually, so this is not possible for us to collect data of a student. So there is an option that how we are supposed to collect that particular data. So for the same, I'm just going to display one template on the screen. And respected colleagues, this template is supposed to be shared by you all, with you all. I'm just going to share this with all the teachers. Those are supposed to collect the information of students in the form of a personal memoranda for the session 2020-21 and 22. So here, first of all, I just begin with the concept here that first of all, what we are going to do, all teachers are now very much aware that how they are supposed to create a Google form. I'm not going to teach anything regarding the same, but what I'm going to do here, I just open that particular email ID. Here it is. On the basis of that, we have created a Google form. So what we do, we are supposed to click here on a 9 grids. And after that, we are supposed to drag towards the bottom of the screen. And here it is the option reflecting that is to be called as a form. Now, I'm just going to simply click on that particular option, which is to be considered as a form here. My dear respected colleagues, here it is. The Google form is appearing on the screen, which is named as a personal memoranda. I'm just going to click on the 3 dots here and then this option is supposed to be appear, that is open in a new tab. I'm just going to click on that and this Google form is supposed to be appearing on the screen. All the options we are supposed to mention here is as similar as the option which is mentioned in the personal memoranda template, which is being provided to you all. So here it is, name, admission number, and each and everything which is being mentioned here, that the same will be mentioned here in this particular Google form. But my humble suggestion and humble request is this, that you are supposed to make all the fields as compulsory, that you make all these fields compulsory. So in that case, the parents are supposed to enter some data regarding their work. So here it is, all the information is being mentioned here, and all the information is being mentioned here in two different sections. One is a personal memoranda, and sub part of that is a health status also. So what we do here, kindly concentrate, when we just going to click on that particular responses option, and it is I am sure about this, that this is very much sure, very much understand by you all, that I'm just going to click on that green tab and it says that, yes, I have some information regarding the same. The Excel sheet is being appearing here, and what we are supposed to do for the same, after downloading that particular file, that here it says that working. So it means now they are supposed to do something here. What we do here, after that, after completion of that processing, what we do, we are supposed to click on a file option and click here on a download and then click on a Microsoft Excel. The extension for the same is .xlsx. So we are supposed to click on that particular option. As and when we are supposed to click here on the bottom of that screen, the data is being downloaded. So now I'm just going to close this tab because this is not required here now. So what we do, we are supposed to close that. And now what happened here, my dear respected colleagues, that we have two different information. I'm just going to close this one also for better understanding. I'm just going to save that before closing. So what we do here, now just we have two different documents here. It's very much clear now that this one is to be considered as a personal memoranda and they have the responses of student. And now we having a second document here, that is a template of a personal memoranda. So what we do here, kindly concentrate now, because it's very important. Now onwards, you are supposed to give your concentration towards this video, that now we have two different documents. One is a personal memoranda and second is to be personal memoranda data, which is in Excel form. And here it is the template, which is in a document, DOCX, which is in the form of Word here. So what we do, now we have point number one, we are supposed to double click on that for opening that particular document here. When the document is being open here, when document is supposed to be open on the screen, what we are going to do here, because the template is already with you, no issues with that, and you are not supposed to create anything for the same. So what we do here, my dear respected colleagues, we are supposed to click on an option or a tab here that is a mailing. I'm just going to click on this option that is a mailings. And now what we do here, in a start mail merge option, we having one option which is to be called as a select recipients here. And what we do here, we are supposed to click on that particular arrow here and hit this first option, type a new list. No, we are not supposed to type any kind of list. What we do here, we are just using use an existing list. Existing means we have that list with us. I'm just going to click on that particular and it opens some document, but this is not required here. So what we are supposed to do here, as I have stored my document, which is in the form of Excel sheet. So the same will be there in on a desktop here. So what we do, we are supposed to click on a desktop here. And what we do here, we are supposed to click on that particular folder that is a personal memoranda and responses in an Excel sheet. I'm just going to click on open here. So what they do, in spite of making any kind of changes here, you are supposed to click here on OK again. So what we do here, that when we just click on OK option, what happens? Actually, the Word is supposed to be integrated Excel. And what we do here, now the option will be write and insert fields here. This is the name of the group here. And the option will be insert merge fields. So we are supposed to click here on a down arrow, which is a black arrow. And this thing is very interesting, I think so. Now the list of columns is supposed to be appeared here. So what we do here, first of all, I'm just going to click here on that particular option, that is a name. Click on a name here. So this syntax is being appeared here. Again, I'm just going to insert each and everything. Kindly wait for this thing, admission number here. Now next is a date of birth. I'm just going to select this date of birth here. Then there is a father name. Then there is a qualification. I'm just quickly inserting these information. Now this is a mother name. Okay, perfectly done. Now there it is again. After mother name, I need a qualification. Yes, but it's my humble request that you are supposed to concentrate on that particular field name as well as the name of the syntax here, because this is this requires in a proper format here. So what we do now, phone number of father here, again, click phone number of mother here, phone number, if any other. So we are supposed to select this any other option, email address this time. So we click here and remember this thing that here it is student UID Aadhaar number is representing first. So what we do, we are supposed to select the email address first and then click here. And now we are going to select student UID Aadhaar and name and class of the section of Real Brothers if there is. So this is the option. I'm just going to click on that. Now here it is, height is being added here. So what we do, height here, what we do quickly, this is a weight here. And now what happened, this is a blood group here and left eye, and then there is a right eye. And what happened next here? Oral hygiene here, we are supposed to click here, that is a oral hygiene, and make sure this thing that this is not going to be supposed to be moved towards a next page here. We are supposed to adjust in such a form here, no issues with that. So what we do here, last one is if in case there is any major illness is there. So it happens, I think so, it's happened now. And the information is being added here. I think so. This thing is very much clear to you all. So what we do after that, as I have inserted that particular information on the screen here. So after that, what we do here, we are supposed to preview if I want here. If you want to do a preview section here, you can do it. I'm just going to click here, and what we do, finish and merge that document. I'm just going to click here and print a document, and I'm just going to click here on all option here. I'm just going to select it as all here. Okay, so one modification is there that when we click here on a mailing list, in spite of doing that particular thing, as we have done here, it is, I'm just going to use this again. And I'm just going to select that one for a better clarity here. So what we do here, in spite of printing a document here, which option we are selecting, that edit individual document. So when we click on edit individual document, it's very, very, very much interesting. It's very, very, very much interesting here that automatically the entire data is being integrated here for each and every student, my dear respected colleagues. I think so that this one is very clear here. I'm repeating here one point I have just mentioned wrongly. There is an option which says print document. No, we are not going to use a print document. We are supposed to use edit individual documents here. So what they do here on the bottom of that, it says page 6 of 25. All the information is automatically being inserted in your document here. So this is a magic. This is a magic that what happened here, each and every information of a particular student is being inserted in a Word document. So what we do here after that, my dear respected, my dear respected teachers here, what we do, we click on a save option here. And just save this in on a desktop here. And I have just mentioned it as a personal memoranda. And here it is a final. I'm just going to mention it as FINAL. Final here, and click on a save option here. When we save it with the due permission, I'm just going to close this particular. And again, I'm just going to close this. No need for that. And what we do here, if we are searching for a document here, that where is the document, it says, now what happened? Kindly concentrate, respected teachers. This is a template here. I'm just going to click here. It says personal memoranda template. This is a second file which contain information which is being inserted by parents itself. And now this is a final document. And when we double click here, It says, yes, I have inserted that particular document along with the each and every information which is being provided. And in case you want to make modification in any of the information, you can easily make changes as desired. So I think so that this looked better, and you enjoy that session, and hopefully it helps you while you are just entering the information or collecting that information. Can I type thanks here? Thank you very much for your kind cooperation always. And thank you very much. Thanks very much for watching this video. Hope it helps you and you enjoy the session. Thank you very much.